क्या नाम है आपका?
आई एम मनीषा.
यहाँ पे क्यों आए आप?
So I am Manisha, I am from Pratek. Why I am here today is to like to save my present and my future and my health.
So what do you mean by save my present future?
Because my present is too bad, and I think because of this climate emergency, because of us, what we had did with climate, it's going to give me a very negative effect.
Can you explain climate emergency in two lines?
Like climate emergency is basically when we have emergencies in our house, we call ambulance, and that emergency means we don't know what is going to be next. This emergency means we don't have time to save our lives.
What is the reason? What is the reason?
Why we are doing right? The reason is that we all need to take action, because the reason is you want your future, you want your children's future, you want our future. We guys, we children are not playing in playground. We are here to protest, because we have life, then only we can play. If we have good environment, then only we can play. We had left the playground and we are here to protest.
What makes a good environment?
A good environment, you have a clean air. At least you have a good temperature to survive.
What is ideal temperature to survive?
Even I don't know what is ideal temperature to survive.
What needs to be done?
What needs to be done? There are lots of things needs to be done. That the human, it depends on human what he thinks or what she thinks. What needs to be done by myself. What I need to done. So I think we should need to take a step. That's need to be done.
So what are the small steps can you tell us?
The small step is join us. It's a very big step to join us and come here in every Friday, in every strike, and show that you are at least taking initiative.
So do you think these strikes are enough to, force government?
Yeah, there's no one has think that Greta was doing alone and people are going to support her. No one has think that.
So this strike is inspired by Greta, right?
This Greta was our inspiration, and we had followed up. And right now we are doing by own, because anyone can become Greta. There is no need to say that.
Do you think adults too need to join your protest?
Of course, adults also need to learn, because we are the children of adults. We have our parents. Those parents are adults. They need to learn what to do next.
So a small message. What do you think is a crisp message for our audience? What is the meaning of climate strike and what needs to be done immediately?
The climate strike is important for you. The climate change is not for you, but to us. So please join us. It's very important to join us. Don't think somebody will do, somebody will do. Be the somebody who can change, who can do something for climate. It's a climate emergency. Please guys, join us.
Thank you so much.